Welcome to the 175th episode of TV's Top 5, the Hollywood Reporter's TV podcast. Every week, hosts Leslie Goldberg, West Coast TV editor, and Daniel Feinberg, chief TV critic, break down the latest TV news with context from the business and critical sides, welcome showrunners, executives and other guests, and provide a critical guide of what to watch, or skip, as the case may be. This week we have a supersized episode and not one but two special guests. Since we're at the midpoint of the year, THR TV critic Angie Han joins us to break down the best TV of the year, so far. Joanna Kolo also joins us for a showrunner spotlight interview to discuss FX/Hulu's The Bear, starring Shameless grad Jeremy Allen White. Here's how the episode plays out. One. Headlines. Billy Porter, The Obamas, Josie Tota, Killing It, Dark Winds, Mandy Patinkin, Kit Harington and Meg Stalter highlight some of the week's biggest headlines. 2. WTF with T-Nets. In a recurring segment, we check in on the state of TNT, TBS and True TV as the so-called T-Nets have undergone major programming and executive changes. Who could have seen that coming? Hint, us. 3. The best TV of 2022, so far. Dan and Angie break down the best TV of the year so far, ranging from returning favorites to standout newcomers including Pachinko, Somebody Somewhere, Under the Banner of Heaven, Severance and more. Plus honorable mentions to The Dropout, Life, and Bet, Single Drunk Female, Abbott Elementary and a few other broadcast shows. 4. Showrunner Spotlight. Joanna Kolo, whose credits include BoJack Horseman, The Babysitter's Club and Hacks, joins the show this week to discuss FX/Hulu's culinary dark comedy The Bear. The series, created by co-showrunner Christopher Storer, Rami, was developed as a film before being adapted for television. In the interview, Kolo opens up about the challenges of bringing the food and restaurant world to scripted television, avoiding tropes and staffing a writer's room with food service background. Plus how the Shameless alum was the first choice for the comedy that explores the intersection of family and the workplace family. Also, the show's seventh episode, easily one of its most intense, is an early candidate for the year's best and it clocks in at a mere 20 minutes. 5. Critics Corner. As usual, we wrap with Dan's look at what to watch, or skip, this weekend. This week, he weighs in on FX/Hulu's The Bear, HBO Max's The Gordita Chronicles, Apple's Loot, Netflix's Umbrella Academy, HBO's Westworld, Hulu's Only Murders in the Building and Amazon's The Terminal List. Hear it all now on TV's Top 5. Be sure to subscribe to the podcast to never miss an episode. Reviews welcome. You can also email us with any topics or mailbag questions you'd like addressed in future episodes at tvstop5@thr.com. Programming note, TV's Top 5 will be dark July 1st. Our next episode is July 8th.